Alright, welcome to Remix Festival. My name is Sina Bathaie. I'm a composer, originally from Iran, but now streaming from Toronto. And welcome to my home studio. This is the place that I'm most of the time working on the ideas and the songs, and it's actually good to actually share some music from this space with you. I'm pretty sure you saw all the acts earlier today. I'm really happy to be part of this lineup, and it's actually pretty nice to see all my friends playing live. And I just want to say thank you, Aga Khan, and Music Together to put this together. I'm gonna share some music with you, and first I'd like to talk about this instrument that I have here. This is a santur. It's originally from Iran, and there are different versions of it in around the world. There are Indian santur. There is a Yanqin in China, cymbalum in like Eastern Europe, and there's also like dulcimer in Northern North America. And I would like to start with a piece I composed a long time ago, and it's called A Tale from the Past.
Thank you.
right. This was called A Tale from the Past. If you just joined in, welcome. It would be actually nice if you write down where are you tuning in, which city. Most of you are from Toronto, but you might be from somewhere else. It would be maybe some other country. And it's actually nice to see how you're all connected right now. It would be interesting to see. So you can just write the city that you're listening to right now. The next one, I would like to play, the next song is called Into the Sky, and I'd like to play, obviously, a solo version of it. It's from my first album, Sound of Silence, and I actually have it with my whole band in this, my second album, so you can listen to both versions on Spotify. But I actually like this solo version because I can add a little bit to it, and just it's still alive, so you can add and make it always like different. So here is called Into the Sky. Thank you. this was called Into the Sky. And so now that you're here, so why not maybe do a little bit of improvisation and see how it goes. I was watching the concerts earlier today, and Manili said actually something very nice. He said, now that we are actually playing live from our homes, one good thing about it is that we get to play different instruments, because normally we are just traveling with one instrument. So now from home, so we have the luxury to actually show and play different instruments. So I thought, why not actually to show you these other instruments that I recently got. This is a Turkish baklama that I got from Turkey or saws, and I really fell in love the sound of it. It's really nice, and I was just playing it, and I thought maybe share some improvisation on it with you now that you're here at my home. To adjust the mic first. There's one last song that I'd like to play for you, and it's a little bit upbeat, and as this is the last piece of this festival, I thought, why not, maybe finishing with something in a high energy. And this is something that I normally play with my band, with my full band, but obviously we couldn't play. So guys, if you are watching, I miss playing together, so hopefully we'll play again soon. And this song I composed last October when I was in Banff Center for the artist residency, just trying some new ideas. And this is actually quite different from what you heard, but I guess it works in this setting. So I will finish with this one, and it doesn't still have a name, so if something comes to your mind, please let me know. And I'm planning to record it, maybe the whole thing, if possible, and release it soon. Thank you very much for watching, for checking out this festival. Again, thank you Aga Khan Museum, Music Together, all the artists in this lineup. It was very fun. Thank you Charity and Amirali to set this up. It's fun, and I hope you guys that are watching from home, this is nice. You had some good music at your home, and maybe we can do these things more often, and hopefully see you soon in person. Thank you.